the market, guys. Patrick Kane's stick. So we're gonna see like how good this backhander is. If he's cheating or it was just pace. He just got skill. Pretty sure it was skill, but this stick must have a lot of history in it. So I'm gonna take a couple shots with it and see what happens. I just took a shot with that backhand, and trust me, this is a pretty good stick. So I'm gonna take a forehand one now. See, forehand any better than the backhand? I doubt I can shoot good. Well, we did get a lot more air on that one, but. Not the exact thing that I can see we have with the backhand. That's also, I forgot to mention, I don't really shoot left, I shoot right. So, we're kind of low budget, so we gotta work with what we got. So, see you guys on the next video.